We are stranded in deep space and are under attack by the Thug Empire. There is no more time. Please, will no one help us?
I'll help you.
Yes, what I just said was very funny. Well, look, I've got a split. But if there's anything you need...
Actually, our engines were very badly attacked. Were they attacked?
Damaged.
There you go again, pushing people away.
What? Shut up, Steve. I'm not lonely.
That's not what I said.
I'm Professor Who. I'm a legend. I don't have trust issues.
Again, I did not say.
You didn't need to. I could see it in your face.
My face is made of a polycarbonate alloy.
I'm 20 million years old. No one can know my pain. And I don't need hangers-on. Apart from you, Steve, my faithful employee. Beep boop.
You have never paid me.
Shut up, Steve. Something's coming in on the command console. Cap Nefarious, but you're...
Dead? It'll take more than a neutron star to kill me, Professor. Can you guess what this is? I'll give you a clue. It was gifted to me by the Guild of the Grash Valvador.
Guardians of the Time!
The very same. And they have a bone to pick with you, Professor Hume. You haven't renewed your guild membership in over 19 million years. This device triggers your regeneration process.
You wouldn't!
Oops, I just did.
No! Damn it, Nefarious, I liked that body!
Oh dear, looks like I've triggered the alter regen mode. Goodbye, Professor Hume, for the last time.
Shazbot, I mean, shit.
Oh my god!
Oh fuck.
None of this ever happened, gentlemen.
People think that fishing is all about luck, but it's not. It's technique.
If you continue to regenerate in this fashion, your cosmic particles will become unstable.
Oh no, Steve. I'm a bit busy at the moment.
Is it painful?
It's like having hiccups, but every time I hiccup, my balls disappear.
Oh, it didn't happen that time.
Professor, we must contact the Guild of the Grash Valvador.
No, it's no use. They won't speak to me anymore. Unless... Space Viking! He's friends with Jimmy and the Guild. He can get them to restabilize my cosmic particles.
But you and Space Viking had a falling out because you pushed people away.
Yes, thanks, Steve.
And you have trust issues.
I get it. So, it's settled. Steve, put a course to the Krebulon system.
Course plotting!
Recognize that ionization signature anywhere. Prof, is that you?
It's me, Space Viking.
Well, what do you want?
Nefarious has triggered my regeneration process using guild technology.
Why don't you just go back in time and stop him?
What?
Your ship is a time machine. Just go back in time.
There's no time for that now, Space Viking. What I really wanted to say was, I'm sorry. The truth is I'm lonely and I have trust issues. It's because I'm 10.
20!
20 million years old. And everyone around me dies.
Well, I've only got one thing to say to you.
What?
Get down here and give me a hug, you bastard. And we'll get that regeneration problem sorted out as well. Everyone, Boss got a regeneration problem.
Did they try going back in time?
No, I didn't try that. I'm back!
Professor, the time circuits are destabilizing. The galaxy will explode.